an Arthur Henderson, he'd bother all the working men. When war broke out, he pressed his suit and he ran to catch the train. He signed a deal in London, nae mair strikes until the fighting's done. In Glasgow, the word gaed roun, tak ten to John McLean. He said, a bennet, that's a weapon, with a working man at either end. Betray your country, serve your class, don't sign up for war, my friend. Don't sign up for war. When they turned him out to Langside Hall, John stood up at the fountain. What he said was tailor-made to magnify the friction. Ye patriots can roar and bawl, it's not but braggart's fiction. The only war we're fighting for is war against oppression. He said, a bayonet, that's a weapon, with a working man at either end. Betray your country, serve your class, don't sign up for war, my friend. Don't sign up for war. The police swiped him out to there and down to Queen's Park Station. They told him plain, offend again and we'll make you rue the day, son. But Johnny didn't turn the hair, he caught for a demonstration. A mighty throng, 10,000 strong, turned out against conscription. The next time that they came for him, John Kent, they meant the business. He didn't plead for mercy, he said, give me British justice. The justice that he called for stunned money into silence. When out to hell the hammer fell, 3 years was the sentence. He said, a bayonet, that's a weapon, with the working man at either end. Betray your country, serve your class, don't sign up for war, my friend. Don't sign up for war. The clamour to release McLean reached fever pitch in Merman. In a year and a half they caught it up, but Christ had taxed him sore, man. He came back old afore his time, but he didn't seem to care, man. Do all you can, I'm still the one, will cause you to beware, man. Last time that they jailed McLean, he came guy close to Scunnert, with a rubber hose pit up his nose. They kept him swaps apart. Let him out or keep him in, Red Clyde was our blister. Oh, why they turned the government was weel and brawly gutter. He said, a bayonet, that's a weapon, with the working man at either end. Betray your country, serve your class, don't sign up for war, my friend. A bayonet, that's a weapon, with the working man at either end. Betray your country, serve your class, don't sign up for war, my friend. Don't sign up for war.